This week I'm reviewing this game I found was part of my computer. It's not as good as Minesweeper or Solitaire, but it's worth a shot. Okay, so I'm just loading up the game now. Okay, it's called Calculator. You take your character and you pick up a pair of binoculars and you spot the treasure marked by the X, obviously. But be careful, because as soon as you get the treasure, there's this snake thing. But it's okay, because you can pick up the axe, or the bow, or the arrow, and kill it. Then see what you've got. Hey, I got a new high score! One criticism I have is that there's no female characters, but there's no male characters either, so it's okay, I guess. There's a couple of little glitches with certain commands, like if I try to use the arrow with the balloon, see what happens. So, yeah, pretty good game, 8 out of 10, would play again.